Hey guys, it's Akinea here. Welcome back to Death and Taxes. We are on the week 3, which is day what? 15! Yeah, that makes sense, I think. Alright, let's have a look at our phone. Teacher uses clever mathematics to resolve conflicts with modest results. City budget experiences unexpected surplus. Politicians baffled. Why is it so hard to speak? Logging company accused of destroying yet another hawk habitat. Alright, so, we have our thing, which we can I don't know what that did. But there's little positive symbols chilling out everywhere at the moment. Alright, I'm gonna put this away. In my little drawer. Alright, what are the rules for the day? Quota, a total of 6 humans have to die. At least 3 humans with a scientific background. And at least 2 humans aged 30 or younger. You passed the performance review as expected, but let us not dwell on the past. I need you to focus on the future. This will be a tough day. Alright. Okay, so we got identity thief, geographer, nuclear physicist, money launderer, fraud CEO. Alright. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Whoops. Well, I'm not going to waste my whatchamacallit on that. You're an identity thief, and you are under 30, so that is 2 things. So let's move you over there, and you can be moved over. I didn't mean to make you live, but that's too bad, so sad. Alright, I'm going to kill you off. Having witnessed quite a few of UFOs, you're slightly worried about the universe visiting us. So you're also dead, and you're a scientist, and you're under 30. So this one is done. I wish I could cross that off. So I need 2 more humans with scientific backgrounds, which is these 2. Do I like the look of these? They're often shaped like human arms. Whoops, don't do that. You can leave it inspired by the study of nuclear by old science fiction novels. Their original plan was to build some sort of atomic death ray, cool, which alas never went anywhere, but by that time they'd become an accomplished and respected physicist. I like you, you can live. You're a money launderer. I don't like you. You can die. Alright, so that's 3 deaths. I need, what, 6? Neurosurgeon. Child prodigy. They're performing brain surgery since the age of 18. Well, I can't let anyone that awesome die. So you're a live. How many do I have to live? 6 humans have to die, so... Oh. Whoops. Alright, you die. You die. I was slightly wrong with that one. I did one too many people living, but that's okay. Also, I don't know if you noticed, but by the end of that, the ball thing had changed.
Ye sure can't get enough for the Emporium.
I don't know why I did that. I don't have enough money for this. So I should... I didn't achieve... I'm going to get $0 because I didn't kill enough people.
Your grandeur soon will be but mere motes beside your blazing glory.
What are you rambling about now?
Nothing. I wouldn't dare say a thing.
Why is it calling me a majesty?
Already getting a bit late as we speak. The dusk nears.
I'm so confused by what this is. But you know what? We're going to go with it. Yeah, I'm not going to get any money today because I didn't kill enough
people.
Good
evening, Grip. I forgot to ask you yesterday. How did it feel going through almost a whole week on your own?
Basic. One day follows another.
Even we cannot stop the constant advance of time.
I feel like that would be something that fate probably could do.
Let us quickly go over the usual administrative matters.
The papers.
You have marked fewer deaths than required.
My bad. I forgot to read.
I really hope you would avoid such errors by now.
Well, it's at least only one less death.
Honestly, this corporate mandate is growing a bit tiresome. Oh well.
What must be done.
Speaking of, yesterday marked a significant moment in your career. Are you content with your evaluation?
I'm not sure about the whole rebellion thing you spoke of.
My imagination. Take it as a metaphor.
Okey-dokey.
This reminds me. Have you any questions? It has been a while since we had a personable dialogue.
Yeah, what are the rules?
What do you mean?
Do you pick what's actually... Am I the one who actually picks and makes things happen?
Oh, nothing of the sort. The world, and the people therein, create the situations themselves without our interference.
Okay.
Our data mongers assemble, collate, and examine wide swathes of data, and calculate the parameters for the necessary equilibrium.
Okay.
We do not directly cause deaths, although our choices can modify the structure slightly.
Okay, that makes sense. Anything. How long is a day?
The complexity of time. Imagine that it is not a fixed and stable entity.
That did not help me at all. Thank
sure you.
I'm sure
you did not think only 15 days have passed since your arrival. Considering the frequency and magnitude of events in your moderately sized region.
Then how does it work?
Time is an inconsistent flux. While you rest, days, weeks, months may pass at different intervals.
That actually is kind of interesting.
Diverse moments appear on the same day, interlaced, within a rhizome of time and space stretching beyond mere four dimensions.
Okay, now my brain hurts.
That is why causal links are difficult to establish, and the equilibrium is of unfathomable complexity.
Okay. Mm-hmm. You just like using big words anything to confuse else? Me, right? What's my history?
You
was I
are
someone?
A death spawn. I crafted you out of different materials.
Cool, I like being a thing. Where did my parts come
the
from?
The store. And places. Mm-hmm.
Do you play chess?
Anything else?
Yeah, do you play chess?
I am instead particular to this game called Go. Aesthetically pleasing. Less violent and imperialistic.
Never heard of it.
Mm-hmm. Anything else?
This was a lot.
Until
I should go
tomorrow,
rest.
Grim.
Farewell, good sir. Missed out on my dollars for the day, though. Gotta make sure I don't do that more frequently, because I want to buy some stuff. Total of two humans have to die. The humans on the opposite ends of the profile bundles must die. Alright. Die! Die! I mean, let's actually have a look and see if we want to do that. We've kind of got permission to rebel. Alien blight covers land. Strange arm-shaped mineral formation disappears. Notorious identity theft disappears, but are they truly dead? We can never be sure. Tragic death of sous chef. Two different types of poison found in the body. Renowned neurosurgeon survives breaking most bones in body after near-fatal fall from skyscrapers from dangerous stunt. Okay. So the balance is not looking great right now. We've got the plants, the health, the zombie peace sign thing, and I don't know what that is. Where's my lamp? Let's get my lamp back out. Which one would that be? That'd be the economy, I guess. Can you go away? No, you. Yes, we've got peace, heart with a plus sign, plant, and then economy. So, if we make the economist live. Achievement unlocked. This is fine. Can I turn this on, please? Oh, it is on. You just can't see it. That does negatives for everything. Everyone is going to burn to death because of that. Okay. Avid digital sports enthusiast who works at the office. Okay, what about if I do this? And make this person live. What does this do? A positive to money, but negative to two other. We are not in a good place. Okay, what did the farmer's death do? No, you go away. We got some positives from that. I mean, this is the main problem. What is... Wrote a book on economic planning. The last 5 years argued... A new way to organize and systemize labor in the production of resources and for a different distribution of capital, which often resolves around regulations and corporate oversight. Okay, not good. Okay. Muscle dogs, what? Everything is going terribly. Chaos ensues. Do I let it go? Or do I raise her life and kill her? And then have too many people dying and cause problems? Or should I just... I think what I'm going to do is this playthrough, I'm going to follow the instructions as much as I can to get it all as right as I can. And then in a future playthrough, we'll play again and we'll try and not follow the instructions directly and just decide what we want to do based on how we think it's going to work. Because I think this is going to cause disasters for us.
My fellow colleague. I have been deliberating a matter. Perhaps you can be of assistance.
Perhaps? I can.
Should I...
become a writer?
I could write many compelling works of fiction.
Can't be worse than some of the writers.
After all, I have much experience.
Yeah, can't be worse than some of the writers out there. I like that.
Cannot be worse than what? What do you have in mind?
You know, I tried this computer game where you talk to your boss like, oh, humans just publish all sorts of junk.
But I can certainly rise above mere junk.
I'm sure you can.
My contemplation.
Daily feedback.
All the files are in order. Excellent work. You are a testament to meticulousness.
Okay.
Well, off you go now.
Alrighty.
To my deliberations.
I got $400 for that. So, yeah, we'll do a playthrough after this where we do, like, the complete opposite of the extra Ahoy. Instructions.
A pleasure to see ye again.
Oh, I need extra money for that. An extra money for that. Is that an $800 cactus? Okay. Sure, whatever. Whatevs. Like, finish the day. Let's go. Get to work. It's a disaster out there right now. All humans in the bottom row have to die. Oh, this is... So, following the instructions, you're going to kill off all of the music people. Inventor and scam artist, a legendary guitarist, and a music teacher. Oh, but she sounds like a lovely person. I'm making everything worse. I'm killing off all of the good people. So we'll let everyone else live. He used to be a drill sergeant but got discharged for being far too belligerent, even by military standards. Now they teach physical education in a high school. Oh, I don't like him at all. This is... I mean, it doesn't say that I can't kill off extra people. They're trying a new structural method. So this connects to what we were doing, the person we let go through before, trying new structural methods. Agent 3 was raised by an odd foster family. These days, they are on a mission to find a legendary Skull of Death, an artifact that supposedly gives power, won the power to live forever. Yeah, I don't like him anyway. Revolutionary avant-garde hero of the people. I like him. That was a bad choice. We didn't have... It just said all humans in the bottom row. It didn't tell me that I couldn't kill other people, right? Am I please get paid?
Deathspore, why do they exist? Their presence still seems unnecessary. Would it all not be simpler without them?
Maybe, but it's perhaps not our call to make.
We do still hold some control over the levers.
Couldn't humans achieve immortality somehow?
Right out of business, and you out of existence?
Yeah.
Would you really trade yourself for them? What a time it would be for us all. A peaceful time.
Ah. Very true.
Never mind my ramblings. I acknowledge your patience and loyalty.
I don't really want to have a long conversation,
I
so...
I appreciated the discourse. Good night.
Wait, I didn't even get my daily review. Right. It is important to me. I need to know if that destroyed me or not.
Enjoy your reprimand. Now depart. I have things.
Do I not get money now? He didn't tell me I was only allowed to kill some people. He just said, only kill the people in the... Well, he didn't even say only. He just said all the people in the bottom room need to die. And they all died, so it's not my fault. You need to be more specific, dude. Every other profile has to die. Life ought to not be too predictable. The massacre you wrought yesterday, unacceptable. Yet I understand we could use a bit of alteration and alternation. Sometimes, which is why we have developed a proper new process. Every alternate one. So I guess I get to choose where to start that. So, Sataya is just making some extra money providing teaching services in a couple of wealthy private households. They're saving up for a lengthy worldwide trip during which they plan to visit as many countries as possible. Okay, and this one is the current president of Formosa. Elected after years of working as a professor, they are known for being critical on exploitative structures and pushing for more wealth equality. They have 3 kids and 8 grandchildren. Okay, I like her. So do live. Sorry. Die. Die. Live. Die. Live. Die. And live. I don't know if I chose correctly there, but we're going with it. I mean, I feel like we've got at least one positive, so that's something. But I don't know if I needed to start with the first person dying or living. Oh, hello.
Hey there.
What are you
what
up
you to? Up to, killer?
What now?
The suffering. How many lives have you taken? Do you even count?
Nope.
Starting to look a bit grim, ain't it? I guess that's already in the name.
Never thought of it like that.
Grim.
True.
Reaper.
I want to change my head. I'm not hurt. That's my name. So what?
Believe it's for a good cause, as always.
I will continue to do that. Thank you.
It's not as if life and death are directly in your control. No wonder fate picked you for the crafting pot.
I mean, that's kind of true. Kind of true. Let's go with the gold head. Feel a little fancy like that. Alright, did we do this one correctly?
Welcome. Remember when I told you of my idea to become an author? I think I have reached a conclusion.
I am all ears.
Now, you might find this shocking.
Probably not.
Truly, I have decided to set myself upon the path of grand artistry. I shall compose a novel most illustrious. One that will explain everything.
Cool. Can I read it?
Certainly, once it is finished. You will be the recipient of the first copy of the first printing.
Sweet.
Anyway, we have some official business to take care of, yes?
Yes.
Nothing amiss here, as far as I can see. Your adherence to the rules is admirable.
Thank you very much.
Now I bid thee goodbye. The inaugural words of the greatest novel of all time will be engraved tonight.
He's so full of himself. All right, let's go. Look at the sky around us is getting red and
batten down that
stuff.
Tis a storm of
God of the dead, mummification, embalming the afterlife, centuries and tombs, and the protector of the underworld. This hound really gets around and grants you a stunning canine visage. Or the fidget spinner. Nah, I don't need a costume. I mean, I'm surviving well enough, it doesn't make a difference at all. Oh wait, what am I doing? I'm going to sleep. End the day, yes please. Alright, back to work we go! What day are we at? Alright, 3 more days before our next meeting. We're still burning. Ooh, somebody is playing Papers, Please. Young campaigner shot during a rally. Baron Sayenda mourns loss of longtime supporter. So it's not looking great out there. What am I doing this time? The last 3 humans coming from the facts have to die. So you, you, and you. Researching a soda market. Yeah, I'm happy with that. Mm, I feel bad for her. She seems to have not happiness going. That means all of these guys can live, right? What are you, a CEO? Oh, that's negatives for peace. That's nothing bad. That's negative for happiness. Or health. So we're not doing good. The negatives all around. So they're definitely trying to, like, get us to cause terribleness. And we're helping them destroy the world right now, which is interesting.
Grim. Oh, right. The daily... always in positions when I have important research to perform.
Mm.
Let us get on with it. I see the exact amount of profiles necessary. Good job, I guess. Yes, that should suffice, I imagine.
Fine by me.
Goodbye, Grim. The muse beckons.
Farewell. Enjoy your writing, good sir. Zoom! Alright, what else do we get?
Tor, blimey! You're looting all me wares.
I am, yes. I want to know what
used
they do.
You belong to the ruthless corsair Thaddeus. Tis the... And let's...
Should I buy the cat ears?
Ye can't decide.
Yeah.
Ye know why I was a...
with
the fishes now they are.
Cool. Didn't need to know your life story, but thank you. Let's go put some cat ears on. That's actually kind of cute. I like it. Do we have... Oh my goodness. Look at that one. Is that the new one? It must be for the cat. I don't like that for cat ears, though. I don't know. I don't want to be red anymore. Maybe all black. No, let's go with the light blue. That kind of seems nice. Just another job. End the day. Alright. Continuing. Day 20. We've got our life and death coin. Cool. Instructions. Any human who seems suspicious have to die. Being a roadie sometimes feels like a thankless job. You basically handle every part of concert production but get very little glory or recognition. He doesn't complain. Cool. Special connection with animals from although they only have worked as a vet for a few years, they always considered a legend and nicknamed the Mouse Whisperer. Okay. People make a lot of juvenile jokes when it comes to sheep farming, which really gets under Tahomo. I don't know. Sheep farming is an important provider of meat, milk, and whatever. The sheep are very healthy. Kelsey specializes in children psychology. They want to be a mother and a kindergarten teacher. Their main hobbies are watching and criticizing films and swimming. None of these people seem suspicious to me. Okay. Everyone can live then. I don't know who's meant to seem suspicious. Wait. I probably should have read my... The eldritch waft of the air passed through my office earlier. Certainly a sign of disorder. We could not determine the correct amount of humans to mark today, so I will leave it up to you. You will figure it out, yes? We probably had to kill off like four of those people, but that's okay. There's some positives happening in our little thing. I got the Life Giver achievement because I didn't kill anybody today. Oh, he's not there either. Just the kitty cat. As you enter, you know the face office is empty. Hey, kitty cat, you're so cute!
Has Grim arrived yet?
Yes.
Oh, my dear Lady Pordington, why is it such a bother? Indeed, the worries I have to process every single day. Truly, it wearies me.
I feel sorry for you, my friend.
And now to summon such a... everything would be better without the endless hassle.
Excuse me, I'm here for my daily report.
Oh, Grim. I am most disappointed. I had hoped to avoid having this discussion again.
You should have told me how many to kill.
I really reiterate myself. You cannot allow all to live. I hope you realize the implications. For the world and for yourself.
Let's go with it. It was an accident.
Grim, You are silent. You have nothing to say.
I said now, it was an accident.
I hope that is because
it wasn't my fault.
The path you have chosen.
They weren't suspicious.
This will be marked down as your second warning.
Ooh.
There will not be many more.
I'm gonna stay silent.
We are all walking on a tightrope, prone to falling at any moment.
Hey, I got 400 bucks for that though. Sweet.
You're such a scoundrel. There should be a bounty on your head.
I want another.
Dear me, 'tis a tragic tale.
You,
but I will happily let the memory of me fellow
and let's get that. We're just gonna ignore what you're saying.
When he stroke it.
Alrighty. Okay, I think I like this one, but that's so cute, kawaii. Oh, there's so many of these. I like it. Which one do I want? Yeah, let's go with that one. Yes. Business. I actually really like the costume changes now that I know there's more than one. It's off to work we go. Only like 2 days left, right? No, 1 day left. This is the last day. Hello. Roadie for the Wilderness asked to join drummer band as drummer after end of latest tour. Hero alert. Oh, these are all my people that died. What? Flip, 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 flip. 5 humans have to die. 1 human must be spared. This is of utmost importance. Please do be careful to let the right person live. Oh, that's so much. Ah, I don't know if I can do this. Go away. There you go. You can just chill in there. Okay. Mercenary. Ready for work for the highest bidder. Alright, don't like you. Probably will kill you. Death. I was gonna kill him anyway, that's fine. High-tech gadgets like smartwatches for the past 5 years has been a foremost proponent of algorithms and artificial intelligence research. Alright, he's currently the one that I'm gonna let live. He only likes watching TV. Nah. Drinking beer and eating piss. Pizza without even live streaming it at all. Nah, can't have no live streaming from you, dude. Alright, Don Fiono likes to model himself after the old mafia novels and films without realizing the stories are made up by authors who had no connection or understanding of organized crime. Yep, soon enough they realize there are no honor codes and family bonds. Crime is just crime. Batamu. I don't know. Experience a spiritual awakening after eating moldy cheese with questionable origin. While on a vacation, now they spend their time spreading their newfound wisdom to anyone that will listen. Okay, that didn't do good for the earth, but that's okay. We've got a skateboarder, the sickest kit flips on this side of the city. No doubt about it. Not only that, we also get our share of fuel flips, dolphin flips, even Nolly Casper flips. And at least one 720 gazelle flip. There's no flip. Seraphima won't flip. What? Alright, so, artificial research. Or skateboarder. That didn't help with the piece. But you know what? I think he's probably our best option to be the person that they wanted to live. But knowing me, it was probably... Ooh! Dressing room. We got a button.
When did you last smell the fresh scent of blossoming lilacs?
Never.
Heard the soft cooing of a puffy bird with a bright plume?
Never.
Felt the soft hum of the earth, yearning for attention.
It was probably like 3 weeks ago, actually. The rivers run dry and the salt fills the lungs of the innocent.
We can't tell if you're
that was very poetic.
Or overflowing from it. Oh, proud reaper. Sometimes you cut too deep.
I don't know what this, the cloud is doing. I don't know if the cloud is a good thing or a bad thing. Ooh. Uh-oh.
Grim. Ah, you would not believe the fun I am having.
Okay.
Such a transformation from the monotony of the office. It almost makes it all seem worth... Yes, you expect your daily summary. but I still cannot find it in me to burden myself with this matter.
Not gonna complain.
So, off you go.
Do I get my money? So I think at this point it doesn't really matter what you do, because he's just happy to chill and do whatever.
Okay. Doubloons won't get you anything, matey.
Dark cape. Oh, I can't afford a dark cape. Oh, that's very sad. That would have been lovely. Oh, well. End the day. Wait, what day am I on now? I think I went past the one that we were meant to go past. Anyway, I am going to leave it here. I'll see you guys in the next episode since we completed our next 7 days. Hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, please leave a like down below, and I shall see you later. Bye-bye. And all that was beside you.